Gonzalez, his family and friends were fishing off the Florida Keys when a giant wave capsized their 22-foot boat. At first, they managed to cling to the hull, but four of them eventually drifted away on the strong current, using a cooler to stay afloat. The men were rescued 20 hours later after being spotted by a passing fishing charter.